people with AIDS should just go die. And then the other girl was like, yeah, they should just put them on an island and like have their own Holocaust for them. And that's like when I started crying.
I want to do something that promotes life, that promotes going after the things you want and really never letting people tell you you can't.
Burning up.
Although we have different physical disabilities, we have a lot in common in that we want to use our disabilities to help other people.
It may look like my disability is cerebral palsy. The truth is, I have this disability because I was born HIV positive.
I broke my neck in a rock climbing accident 7 years ago, and 4 months after that, I started doing stand-up comedy.
In Iraq, a vehicle pulled up behind my vehicle and exploded. It was a suicide bomber.
I got my first pair of prosthetics when I was one. It progressed into this desire to try to get to the Paralympics.
My mom taught me every year was going to be the last year of my life. So if that's the case, then what do I want to do for that year?
I'm training to walk 6.2 miles in the Los Angeles AIDS walk.
You're going to put yourself in a wheelchair like you did last time.
You're training.
Yes.
So when you walk, like, what do you do?
It's been walking every single day, at least a mile to a mile and a half.
Every day?
Every day.
Many patients who have disabilities try to do too much before they're really ready.
If we were in love and we were on a date and I wanted to kiss you, what do I need to know?
HIV has become a treatable disease. That in no way means it's become a curable disease.
We need these incredible people who say, look, I was dealt this really bad hand, but look what I've been able to do. Here's what they told me I could do, and here's what I'm doing.
I was only given my chance to show people that it's not the end, that there's still miles and miles to go. What is your personal best?
17.35 seconds.
Not bad. Not bad.
Yeah, it's not bad for a chick without legs.